It's finally Friday, and it's time to do some farming. Yeah, I look, I'm not very good with this stuff on the fly, okay? All right, and then I think I'll make another charm potion. Now, I can take one of these and it will wear off when you go to sleep. So if I drink this now, everybody I talk to today will like me better, right? Active till the end of day. So I'm going to cast one of these right now. Oh, no, I don't want to. Not that. Cast a freeze time.
Gears that turn and clocks that chime. Stop your work of telling time.
Because I kind of have some stuff to do today. And, oh, yeah, I'm out of weeds. Man, there's got to be another way of either procuring weeds or using something other than weeds. Is there really nothing else I can use? Where do I get more weeds? Oh, and I'm slow. Okay, if I'm slow...
The time for walking slow has passed. Lighten my feet and make me fast.
And if one has...
Things I want but don't yet have. Get off the ground and in my bag.
If one has ended, the other has ended. So let's run through. Collect these up. And I still need to get seeds. So I have many reasons to talk to Lena today. I have many reasons. Many, many. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, tell you what, 3, 6, 9, 11. Let's just think 11. And I will and gather. Yeah, one, oh, four, there we go. I was gonna say, where's the fourth one? So I don't need to rush today because I have frozen time. Because I got some stuff to do today. And I want to see if I can... Oh, actually, that's an interesting question. If I go into the basement, will time start again? That's actually an interesting question. Because it says I have to stay in the area. So is the basement in the area? I don't know. An interesting thought. Will Lena be open if I freeze time? Well, as soon as I leave my farm here, time will start up again. So right now it should be fine. I really want to get some more get some sheep and some cows. There's mice in here. Can I do something with the mice? Doesn't look like it. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna go ahead and cut back these as well. Just so they're not... There's not going to be any possibility of them growing into this area.
Yes!
Here we go. Talk to the cat? I can talk to the cat. Hello, Giddy. Hello, my giddiness. Nice. And yeah, it's official. I've maxed out Kitty Kitty. Okay, I don't have to worry about these because that is, you know, that's officially an area. I don't have to keep it clear anymore. Oop, get more of these. Where do I get more weeds? Because that's a real issue. Because obviously I'm not going to get enough weeds here. Not to keep up three of these, which probably means I'll probably end up selling and or destroying one of those. Let's see, how much further we have? 15 hours for this. I do have beeswax, but I don't want to use the candles. I want to turn the beeswax into incantations. Because this freeze time is quite helpful. I have no magic. Very well. I will slug some rum. And now I'll freeze time. Can I do another one? I can. I'm just going to have a couple of those on hand. I have no more magic, so let's go ahead and slug some more rum. She's gonna be walking around and doing a little stagger today. She needs a little bit of pick-me-up. Go ahead and knock out both of these so I can sell those. I need a seaweed. We will locate one of those somewhere. Oh, geez, I didn't realize this used a weed. Oh, that's kind of a bummer, too. Yeah, I need more magic. You can do magic. You can have everything that you desire. Okay, did time start again? Time did start again. Okay, so when I go into the basement, that counts. That's kind of a bummer. I mean, it's still the same area, technically. All right, well, first of all, Lena, we have a little business to conduct.
Remember when we used to run a lemonade stand in town and then spend our earnings on ice cream?
Yes. Whatever happened to that old ice cream parlor?
Oh, the owner retired ages ago. Truth is, it's hard to run a business year-round here.
Yeah, I used to run a lemonade stand, and I used all the money that I made for it to buy video games. Are you shocked? If you are, why? I could do some hops, and I could... Oh, actually, I have some hops. You know what? I could brew some beer. I forgot about that. I'm not sure what to buy. Tell you what, let's buy some of these. Some of these. So it's 3, 6, 9, 11. So that's 6. Let's buy some of this. And I guess some corn. And I could sell her some things. Do I want to? Sell more to unlock... Oh, grape seeds! Whoa! Okay, hold on. Oh, hold on. Okay, I do want to sell her some stuff. It seems as though the High Priestess was hinting at changing the seasons again. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Tell you what, let's sell all of the apples. There we go. That's what I'm looking at. That's what I want to see. Out of season. But the point is that it officially opens up everything. Orange. I want orange seeds. Oh, this is out of season. Oh, potatoes are out of season too. Oh. Okay, cook with them, sell them, or put them in a fermentation barrel. That way I can make some wine to give to Wesley. So I'll tell you what, buy three of those. Let's buy some rice. Let's buy some oats. Let's buy some yeast. Fennel. Onion and fennel. Both of these are out of season. But I don't really have a need for it yet either. Man, I wish you could get seeds out of stuff when you eat them.
Am I sure this is the High Priestess?
It's the only other person it could be. Unless it's like Perry the Fairy or something.
Oh, wow. Well done. Thank you, novice. You should hold on to this, though.
Wait, this really means...
Shh. Someone might be listening.
But Lena, you're one of the most respected members in this community. I'm sure if you just told...
They're not ready. Not yet.
Witch. Achievement unlocked. All right. Increase magic spell and incantation to permanently increase your magic bar. Yes. Yes, please.
Like storms that make the river sing. Fill my magic from the spring.
Good. All right. So now do I have the ability to continue making those things? And, okay, Kai, come on. Hook me up here. I need an orange tree, buddy. I need an orange tree. Yes! All right. Orange tree. I don't need another mulberry. Do I want to do more than one silkworm? Nah, not really. Not really. Black tea. That's in winter. Apple, lemon, lime. Yeah, that's the last one, as far as I know. All right, sweet. First of all, hello, Kai.
You know, I liked the consciousness center at first. It's a good place to sit and think. And the piano, organ, keyboard? Whatever, is wicked cool. But Cameron keeps trying to get me to read the Book of the Mind, and that is not happening.
Get pineapples? Why do I need pineapples? Pineapples? No, I can't get pineapples. Oh, were you talking about with Kai? Maybe you were talking about with Kai. No. Not that either. Okay. Yeah, and I can't... He doesn't open up anymore. Can I grow them? I haven't found any seeds for that. Oh, seeds. Oh, well, actually, no. I did buy seeds, didn't I? I did buy seeds. Yeah, there's no pineapples... And there's not even like pineapples out of season, so yeah, I'll go back. We'll run through. Oh, hello, Damon, first of all. Let's just say hi.
Just when I thought I had the refreshing beverage market corner, Emmy and Finn went and opened a lemonade stand. Kids these days. Man, ruthless.
My lemonade stand back in the day was actually fairly popular. People were kind of surprised at how much money I made just running a lemonade stand, because I had regular hours. I went every day during summer. People would be like, well, wow, you're actually like, you run this like a business. And I'm like, well, yeah. Why would I do it any other way? Okay, yeah, okay. It's not going to be open till Sunday. It's a good thing I've got enough food. I would be a little perturbed otherwise. Get another one of those. At least I've got a couple of seaweed now, which is good. All right. Let me take a look at this. Speak to the High Priestess. Tell her what you uncovered. Didn't I? I guess I'll do that tonight. Still need more soil. I really need to find a place that sells soil. Who sells soil? Do you, by chance, sell soil? No, he just does cotton.
Sophia's an inspiration. She spent so much time captaining the summer festival this year.
That's all you're inspired by? Her work ethic?
I see what you're trying to do. Well, I'm not answering.
It's all right, man. You don't have to give it. You don't have to show your cards. Okay, play cool. Play cool. It's okay. It's all right if you play it cool. You know. With some, you know, some guys, that's their thing, man. They're mysterious. They stay very, very, very laid back. Very, very non-threatening. You know, what I have not noticed, however, is no one's been really saying much when am I getting... I can't tell if I'm getting, like, better relationship when I talk
there
to these guys or not.
There are lots of folk tales about fairies trying
to... Yeah, trying to... Okay. We already know about that. Scrying potion? Excuse me? A baking powder? All right, I'm going to sell all three of these. There we go. Because that's what we need. We need to keep opening up more stuff. Max Restore Magic Potion. Yes. Max Revitalizing Potion. Yes. What's left? Ultra Miracle Grow and Bumper Harvest Crop. All right, and then let's go over to Incantation Fellow. Hello, sir. How are you today? First of all, hello, Wesley. How are you?
Being a werewolf is so inconvenient sometimes. Do you know how many vests I've torn while transforming?
How many?
Several.
That sounds like a tricky problem, dude. Did I not... Oh, right. I have to turn the grapes into the wine, Lion. I need to make stuff for you, sir. I am sorry. But I need to sell more to unlock these things. So I am going to sell two of these. There we go. That's what I want to see. Okay, an incantation that causes them to last for a week and to sprint for a week. Yes, yes, yes. That is what I want to see. I could also sell four of these, which I'm not sure yet. I'm going to hold on to the animal shape-shifting spell because I still don't really know what that's for. And I will... I completely forgot to make you some noshables. Let me go make you some noshables. But first, wine, 4 days. But I have the spell to speed up time, so there's that. All right, let's start planting. First of all, let's get some hops. And we're going to the hops. Let's go over here. Let's do the strawberries. Let's go Go over here. Do the strawberries. Go over here. Do the strawberries. You know what else I want to do? I want to come over here. I want to do a garden bed. And I want to put... garden bed right here. Actually, I want to move that. Pick this up. Pick this up. Put that there. Put that there. And why did I do that? Because I want my orange tree to be in a separate area. All right. And then we want corn. It's corn. A big blob with knobs. It has the juice. I can't think of a more beautiful thing. It's corn. I can tell you all about it. I mean, look at this thing. When you cover it in butter, everything changed. Or tried it with butter. I don't know. I'm not... All I remember is bits and pieces of that song, so... All right, let's go here, collect. And I have no weeds. I am in the weeds when it comes to weeds. All right. Down we go, and we need some of that. Okay, we need some more of these to sell. Sunny day, no. Speed time, freeze time. Okay, so summon small things longer. Ah, Wolfsbane and Heather. I can buy Heather from what's-her-name? From Perry. And I can buy pine cones from... old guy, Farseer dude. Have not come across Wolfbanes yet. Alright, and then speed boost longer. I have Essence of Silver, thank you, but forget-me-nots. Fall and winter. Fall and winter. Found in the countryside. Ah. It grows wild in the gloaming. Where is the gloaming? I... Oh, right. I forgot. Speed boost. I have the summon small thing. Fairyland? Well, no, that's Ravenwood Hollow.
It's empty.
At least I think. That's 2 days. That's 14 hours. All right, so... Hominis popis e pluribus unum corpus delecti.
Raped brood.
I'm gonna do it right in front of the Giva.
Faster will this work be done?
That's right. I did magic in her face. Right in her face. Do I care? I don't care. I'm a rebel. I'm a rebel and I'll never ever be any good. All right. The rest of the... Oh, well, yeah, that's done. Okay. Cotton and put some sugarcane. Yeah, they said the hollow was between worlds. Casey live with the raid of three. Thank you for the raid. Squeaker says thank you. Welcome in, Casey. I don't think I've ever gotten a raid from you, Casey. It's nice to see you. What were you playing today? Can we get a shout out for Casey? What were you playing today? Playing One Piece World Seeker. I have never played that. Actually, I don't think I've even heard of it. That sounds... I don't think I've ever heard of that game. What's that game about? All right, got the... Whoops. Do I have another? I do not. That's all right, though. We can make another piece of silk. Trying something new. Is it good? Is it any good? Let's see. Do I want to dye? Oh, actually, hey! I can make cloth. Yes, I can. And didn't it say something about I could sell this to Kai? Where was it? Can be sold to Kai, sold as is to Kai, or dyed in the dying bath. And, so we don't do this. So this is just straight something to sell to Kai. Would I need silk? My guess is that it's probably, that's probably something that I'll have inevitably use. What would I use the silk for? I don't know. It's based off the anime. Yeah. I'm aware of One Piece, the anime. I never watched it, but I've heard of it. It looks good. It actually looks kind of goofy. I kind of like how it looks, because it looks like it's one of those completely silly animes that would probably get people laughing. Let's fish chapter now. I need like meat type stuff. Carrots and potatoes. I could go buy the potatoes. Pork. I need green beans, which is only a spring thing. And I don't know how to make any. I don't know how to make that mixed meat stew that he likes. Because he's all about the meat. Yeah, and I don't know how to do that mixed meat stew that he likes. Let me go to... Oop, not that one. This one. Let me go to Wesley here. Roast salmon. That's what it is. Maybe I need to go buy some roast salmon. Oh! Oh my gosh! When did I why did I never notice this? It shows his when he's open right here. Oh. Okay. Once again, I have learned something new in the game. How is Wildflowers? This is a great game. Really, really well made game. I'm very impressed with it. They delve a little bit into politics, into political type stuff, which I'm never fond of that in games, ever. I think politics need to stay out of games. I mean, obviously, some themes are going to be political no matter what. But I'm talking about, like, it starts getting preachy with some politics, and it kind of makes me go, come on, did we really have to go here? So, in that vein, I'm not fond of it. But that's probably the only complaint I have about this game, because this game really is really well done. And I believe it's still in development, because this is the beta. So, I mean, they're continuing to make it better. So really, I'm impressed with the game. I just wish it weren't quite so, I don't know, political. Politicky. Oh, that's right. I need to make some paper. I didn't realize I had burned through all my paper so fast. Let's make 20. I got lots of that stuff. What was I? Okay, just curious. Because I want to... Yeah, I would like to be able to make... Yeah, it's soybeans. I would like to be able to... do be able to get some more alternatives. Yeah, the voice acting is absolutely off the charts. It's amazing. And for being $25 per copy, being fully voice acted is awesome. Yes, it is. This game really is amazing. It's probably one of the best, like the most well-made games I've seen in a long time. So I definitely have no complaints about that. It's just the occasional political stuff and that just makes me go, oh, come on, guys. Why are you ruining an otherwise great game? I think I will go ahead and cast my... Wait, didn't I speed up time? Oh, no, I already did speed up time. Yeah, that's right. I did speed up time. So if I did, why is this not... Oh, because that completed. That's right. I remember. Whoops. I remember. I think I will hold on to the rest of it. How much longer do I have for this? 3 days? Yeah, I'm trying to decide if I want to do another speed up spell. And I'm also curious if it affects these. I imagine it would. Of course, it doesn't really say much about, like, the actual... time. Like, X amount of time before it's done. I don't know. I can't decide. And if I can't decide... Oh, phooey. I forgot to... Whoops. And I can't even freeze time because I wouldn't... I'd have to do it like... I'd have to freeze time here, go to town, freeze time there, go to the wood, freeze time there, go, and then finish up, go to town, freeze time there. Yeah, I wouldn't make it back. Okay, I'll just have to... talk to her about it tomorrow. Man, I wish I could figure out another way to get soil. Huh. That's gonna bother me. All right.
Is it time for bed?
It is time for bed. Go to bed. Saturday night's all right. Did I not continue another one here? And then, again, another thing in the gloaming. Yeah, another one in the gloaming. That's the boost harvest, but I want to hold on to the conch shell. Another one that's in the gloaming. Ugh. All these potions require stuff that I'm not willing to, that I really don't want to trade for. I will make another charming potion. And essence of joy? A complefish? Find complefish in the lake in the gloaming. Where is the gloaming? You guys are hurting me. Where's the gloaming? I don't know. Let's make some copper. Essence of copper. Okay, I've got one of each of these so I can continue. I guess I could make... Oh, I have only one black ink. We can do something about that. I could make a bunch of these, but shorten the crafting or the growing time of items or crops. I mean, these are super useful. Not to mention, I mean, it uses up a lot of magic, but it's kind of worth it. So if I go here, I get schnockered again. And see, yeah, I need another one. Yeah, I need more weeds. But I can't be using my weeds for summon. I need my weeds for the soil. Ah! The Gloaming is a location that can be reached by magic. It's a magical realm that can be reached after repairing the standing stones in the woods. Oh, so that's what the standing stones are for. Okay. Well, that answers up. I am going to go ahead and make another one of these. Those are just far too useful. All right. Looks like we got some more honey. Very good. That'll get me some more stuff for freeze time. Speaking of, I think I will go ahead and freeze time right now.
Gears that turn and clocks that chime. Stop your work of telling time.
Poof. All right. Because we kind of have a bunch of stuff to do. Yeah, and that's not... Yeah, I don't have enough, so we'll... I will not go in there yet. Let's gather up some more weeds. Shoot, but how are we going to get more soil? I need to figure out how to... Oh! No, I was going to say, can I go mining and get soil that way? But no, you get clay... And you don't get soil when you dig up the stuff in the dirt there. Which you'd think that it would. You would think that when you dug up like the money or the recipes or whatever, that you'd also get soil. Kind of a pity that you don't. That seems to me like a wasted opportunity. And it would definitely incentivize me to go there more often. Because it's such a hassle trying to get soil. It's an issue. All right, and let's get the last one here. So today is, I believe, one of the days that I can buy some the sheep and cows. So I believe I will do that. Let's say hello to yeah, this is my last day of food for you. So I hope I can go and buy some food for you today. I'm also going to see if I can buy a friend for you. Several friends if we can. Because I would like sheep. I would like cows. For that matter, I would like goats. But goats isn't a thing that I can get. All right. Pick cotton, and there we go. The last of the sugarcane. Okay. What else do we want to do today? Let's go ahead and get this started so at least we can get a couple of those going. Can I? Yes, I can. I can use that. But it's actually not worth it, because in order to get the boost for the soil, I would have to spend the soil to get it. So I gain one, I lose one. There's no net profit. There's no point. All right, so if I go downstairs, I will start time again. So let's start up here first. Salmon. We do want to look up salmon too. I want to see if I can get some salmon at some point. Coriander. Still haven't found coriander. Where is coriander? In the fall. Mountain of the fall. Okay. Good to know. Paprika. Oh, I can buy beef stroganoff. Of course, I was going to say, Wesley doesn't like beef stroganoff, so... Or at least that's not his love. His love is for all the meat dishes and the salmon dish. Which, that one mixed meat stew I still have not figured out how to make. I really don't have a need for food except to give it as gifts. And I can't do green beans or carrots. Actually, when did carrots come up? Spring. So I guess I'll just have to remember that when I come around to spring again. Huh. All right. Well, I think... let's see. Do I want to do incantation? No. I think what I will do is I'm going to speed up time.
Reaped, brood, molded spun. Faster will this work be done.
There we go. Get a little bit of that done. Oop, stop that. Get a little bit of that done. Can't do any more, unfortunately. No. Okay. And then that should be done as well. It looks like it speeds it up by, like, a day. Did it do anything with these? No, but these will be, some of these will be done tomorrow. Kitty, get out of the rain, kitty. let's go ahead and start another mulberry. Yeah, that's got one more day. Yeah, I don't really think I need any more of these. All right, I think I have pretty much maximized my time here. Unless I just want to take the day and chop all these things down. But I don't really think... I really don't have a need to. Yeah, I really don't have a need. And yeah, there's nothing over here. Kind of a pity that you can't get more, that it doesn't, like, replenish, that, like, when you speed time, it doesn't replenish the weeds, too. Ugh, not having weeds is, not having regular access to weeds, I should say. That is proving to be a hassle. Because I want to get my hayfield ready to go, but I need 40 more. All right. Let us talk to... Are you not open? It's Saturday, not Sunday. For some reason, I was thinking it was Sunday. All right. He only sells cotton seeds. Oh, I can replenish my berries. I'm not sure if I necessarily need more berries. I've got tons of these. be nice if I knew how to make, like, some sort of blueberry pie. Or blueberry tarts. Or blueberry jam. Blueberry compote. Blueberry Sophia. Hey, Sophia.
I'm ready for it to be fall. It's peak pie season after all.
It would be pretty awesome if, in fact, we could get... did I already go by here? Yeah, I think I already went by here. It would be awesome if we could learn how to make, like, a blueberry pie or something like that. Use up these blueberries. All right. I need to talk to her. What else was I doing? I had a reason for being. What was I doing? Soil, but I can't do soil. What was I doing? I want to go by the coven. I do need to sell incantations so I can open up the next level of the incantations. Do I need to talk to you? She's the high priestess, but yeah, I have to go by there tonight. I imagine I can't do it here.
You know the statue of the two girls in town square?
Yeah, I was wondering about it.
They're my ancestors, Molly and Peggy Dahl. They were heroes in the Revolutionary War. My family has a lot of history on the island. It's a blessing, but it can be a lot to live up to sometimes.
Okay. Do I need more seeds? I mean, they are kind of starting to talk about fall coming up here. I'm probably fine in that regard. Kai, I can sell you, but I mean, you're random, so selling you stuff is just really just for making money. So I think I'm going to hold on to these for now. Yeah. All right. Let's go to you. I would like to be able to get some salmon from you. Yeah. Let's buy, like, 5 salmon from you. Because then I can do the roast salmon. And you know what? I'm going to get 1 tuna. That way I can give them to the kitty. And I can... Because we already know that that's a thing. Oh, you know? I didn't think about this. Yeah, because I want to sell him more stuff to open this stuff up. I hadn't thought about that. Let me go ahead and sell this. Well, you got to sell him a lot to unlock stuff. What am I forgetting? I feel like I'm forgetting something. Is it something over? Maybe I need to... Yeah, I can't talk to him. I know I wanted to get... I know I wanted to get the salmon, which I did. I know I need to make incantations to sell. Hello, Wesley. And once again, I don't have anything to give you because I am forgetful. Tell you what, have a lemonade. At least
sure,
it's something.
I'll take that off your hands.
And let's say
I
hello.
Like Hazel so much, you know. Before I came here, I had trouble finding a place for myself. But Hazel, she made this island feel like home.
Yeah, she had that effect on people.
All right, and okay, I really don't have much in the way to sell. I've already unlocked everything. Oh, I guess I don't need to sell to him. For some reason, I was thinking that I needed to unlock. So it's the other. It's Perry. Yeah, it's Perry. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay, so what can I sell to... Alright, okay, let's sell a charming potion. It made a dent. I'm gonna go ahead... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna grab this coriander. I'm gonna grab this heather. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the rose water just because... Just because I don't have any. And she doesn't really have any more. Let's say, are we going to talk about trickster pixies again?
There are lots of folks.
Yeah. Okay, wait, it's just trickster pixies again. What about you? I will go ahead and buy that conch from you since I find them so rarely. The rest of these I'm good on. Yeah, and I can't expand your inventory anymore. I would really like to buy up, like, all three of these from you. But there's not much I can do. Shelby, are we really only at one heart still?
What did you think of Otto's speech, Shelby?
I don't like it. I've seen this all before. Even after the war, when there were troubles, whoever was in charge would point to us as the source of their problems. That's what they do. So their people don't notice their failure at managing things is the real reason.
And I don't remember what your favorite thing is, so I'm gonna give you a muffin.
Why are you so kind, old Shelby? Thank you.
Just because I really haven't got much in the way of relationship with him. And you're only selling hairs and stuff, right? Yeah, he only... I'll tell you what, let me just get one to have on me, even though I don't
Humans
have a need.
Have terrible senses of humor. I asked a flock of sparrows who had recently eaten to fly over the leader in your town. But he didn't even laugh when the birds let loose.
Well, I think that's funny.
I honestly don't think that's funny, but, you know, whatever. I guess everybody has their own idea of what funny is. I would more call that misfortune rather than funny. I could do this... All right, well, this feels like an unproductive day. I don't feel like I'm getting anywhere today. Yeah, I've got this. That'll be done in an hour. Let's go ahead and make an essence of silver. This will be done in an hour. Do I have my second one of those? I don't remember. Yes, I do. I have one of each of those. I have one of those. Speed up time again, but... Yeah, we're still missing the forget-me-nots and the wolf's bane. And there really isn't anything I could technically do... I can mass-produce a speed time spell, sort of. But honestly, I think I would be better off if I'm going to create these, I want to use it. Pearls are a pain in the butt to get a hold of. Oh, what am I saying? I don't need these anyway. What I need is this. Right. I feel like I'm not getting anywhere today. Okay, now I did cast another spell to speed things up, and it doesn't look like it actually sped this up. Because didn't I have only like one day left on that anyway? I don't know. I can't remember. My memory is not working for me. What else is new? Shoot! No weeds. No way to get weeds quickly. I guess because I need soil. I guess I can go up here again. We already know we can't get soil in here. We've dug around and mined around in there enough to know that that's not a thing that pops up. We've tried this, but we never get soil. It's always money or recipes. I wish there were a way. And if a developer happens to be watching this particular thing, that my VOD or my YouTube or anything like that, I hope that one day you will add another way to add in soil, because it does that really feels like a roadblock. Hello, Otto.
It's nice to see Parker and Lena teaching their kids to run a business. That's how we'll keep that entrepreneurial spirit strong in Fairhaven for the next generation.
That's true enough. Would you like some caramel popcorn?
For me? You shouldn't have.
All right, well, that wasn't a favorite of his, but that's okay. Did I see... Are these? Oh, for a second there, I was like, wait a minute. These kind of look like Wolfbane, but no, they're not. All right, well, we will need to pop our way over to... Yes? No? No. We will... Oh, this should be open because anytime inclement weather, right? You're open when it's inclement weather. Oh, unless, of course, it's just late. Well, we can at least say hello.
I've never understood people who say, nice weather, isn't it? All weather is nice.
See, once again, repeating stuff. So it seems like any of the voices that we didn't begin with, for example, Giva and Perry, both of those have very, very limited talking roles, which is very unusual. I'm going to give you some strawberry shortcake.
This looks marvelous, but I don't have much of an appetite now. I'll save it for later.
Kiva Joshi. Alright, well, it's 20 to 7. That tells me it's coven time. So let's mosey our way over to the coven and talk to the High Priestess. Not that way. Tell you what. Just for this, I'm going to slow down time so that I'm not quite so hard-pressed for time. trying to think. I don't know. I'm trying to think of anywhere that we might have actually had the opportunity to buy soil anywhere. And I just, I really don't think there is one. Is that really, that's an issue. I would really like to be able to get another source of soil. Some sort of, you know, or at least have an opportunity to compost something else. So I'm wondering if maybe there's an updated technology later, or maybe a magic composting thing. I don't know. Okay, let's donate two of those. Put in a witchweed. And that should max us out there. All right. And there she is. Hello, High Priestess Lena. First of all, hello.
So the head of the Fairhaven Coven is my former babysitter, Lena?
Don't say it.
But no one can hear us out here, and you're not wearing your mask.
It's the principle of the thing.
I think maybe you've taken paranoia to an extreme level here.
Terra, Violet, was your mission successful?
Was it ever? Once Ariel taught us how to transmogrify, we practically waltzed into the center.
Dragging that journal away in cat form wasn't easy, but we managed it.
He started a heading for a list here. Possible malcontents. No names on it yet, though. That confirms my suspicions. This isn't just idle talk. Thank you, you two. You were excellent.
What can I say? We make formidable spies.
And you've performed admirably in your shape-shifting abilities.
And your pun-making abilities.
You may now shapeshift responsibly into a cat familiar after creating shape-shifting incantations of your own. In cat form, you'll be able to utilize their swift reflexes to catch fish and other useful items.
Really?
Also, while the cat is in control, your body can be resting, so it allows for more hours in the day.
What does that mean?
Well done, both of you.
Meow, you've done it. Whoa. Hold on. What does that mean? So, okay, let's say I run out of energy. Can I switch into cat form and I'll gain energy while I'm in cat form? Is that how that works? I'm gonna zip up here. Standing stones, take me to the gloaming. All right. Well, we've done about as much as we can do. Maybe you can be a cat after 1 a.m. Maybe. I think the things the cat does doesn't require energy, but it could be wrong. You're stuck in cat form until you go to sleep. Oh, so if you're going to be a cat, you're a cat until... Oh, wait a minute. Does that mean I can turn into a cat and I don't have to sleep? Huh, that might be interesting to experiment with. You know what? I think we're going to experiment with that. Let me just pop over here. So we've got Kitty. Hello, Kitty. So, Kitty. Okay, so cast this incantation on your familiar to inhabit their body with them. You return to your normal form at sunrise. But I apparently can't cast it like that. Do I have to cast it like this? Ah. Well, first of all, hello. Aww. My furry friend. And I will give you this tuna because this is one of your favorite things.
Aw, still loving that, aren't ya?
Yep, and then that's definitely salmon. All right.
You that swim, run, or fly, please let me travel in your mind's eye.
All right, so time does continue. Am I now... Okay, yeah. Can't go downstairs. I'm curious to see what my limitations are. Can't do any of this. Okay, can't do any of this. That makes sense. Can I interact with you? No. Can I interact with you? No. Did I do something with Bessie? I don't remember if I did something with Bessie or not. Oh, and you know what? I think we will go ahead and return time to normal again. Let's try fishing. Whoa! Damn. That is super fast. Meow. Hey. What are you doing over here? Are you just sort of passing through? Okay, he's just taking a shortcut. Excuse me. Oh, that's a good idea. I'll try and catch mice. Okay, can't do that. Catch. Catch. Wow. I am a fishing fool. Well, meow. Can I catch any others along here? Okay. So yeah, let's go into the barn and see if we can catch mice. That actually might have a practical use. Because it's possible that maybe mice cause disease in our animals. So if I catch the mice, which there doesn't appear to be any. It's a nice thought. I mean, I was feeling it. Steadfish. I'm gonna go up here. Pupfish. Alright, go over to here. A dace! Common fish with silvery scales. Okay, so as a cat, I still need to get sleep during the day. It mostly just means that right up here. Where's what? Nope. Where? I went to... What, did the fish go to bed? I passed it. Boop, 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 boop. All right. So I'm back here. Sunday. Is she fully rested?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Okay, and yeah, wow, yeah.
Anyone can be a monster too.